Same.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest fate maker the Wonderland has seen. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls!
The coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting there?
I mean, if you complete the weapon. Yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly. Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Awesome. Oh, shit.
Out some fresh meat.
So ends their minor part of this grand play.
Just recharge.
I'm dying again.
Give me on the roof. He doesn't want me on the roof.
The end draws near.
Ready to fling some spells.
Shattergrave Barrow.
The Queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls roused from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, he's not that bad. Do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Awesome. Natural 20. Six. Get sucked, nerd.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome, though.
At last, another voice. Fire, fire.
Hush and sleep, cradle song of steel.
These hands are ready for blasting!
Huh. Let's see what this is.
Your eye.
Ooh.
Ooh. It's a dark magic spell.
A mental blast.
Ooh, dark. dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's try to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave.
You will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
What is?
Yeah. back at it!
Don't do that.
Hello. It seems I am not alone down here.
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
What the fuck? It sucked me. Oh my god, it's terrifying. Jesus Christ, it scared the fuck out of me.
Nemesis.
Really?
How loud. Does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that?
What? Nah, girl, that's just a bit of butt crap. But
Boston.
I guess, you know, fate brought us together. It's like it. I don't know, whatever. Barrel was filled with decay. It closed up. Full of nasty stuff. Ugh, so gross and bad. Ugh, God.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarter. Steak City.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine. One time.
Here.
decent. Oh, hell yeah,
the
man.
Sword of Souls!
Oh, good for you, cutie idiot! Almighty robot policeman, how do we kill this zombie ass for good? Give me that sword. You can't even use it right. It needs to be charged with soul energy, and that only comes from your precious queen and the souls of living things.
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the... What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter. Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof. A town portal opens up.
Town portal. Go buy sand disguises. It's already 6 a.m. Sheesh.
Ready to fling some spells.
Boston, give me this dope blue. Oh, skeleton.
The world is ours to...
As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city!
Hey, man.
All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you,
thanks! I love me, too!
Bud Stallion says to, you know, look over here. He's gonna do something special for you.
Oh, what a nice ode to the fraying corporeal form I'm currently haunting.
Brilliant work, Fightmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
Who is that? Can he see it through the soot in the eyes?
They call me the hero of Brighthoof.
The hero of Brighthoof.
Never met a fate maker. Need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of the exclusivity contract with the Crown. It's to keep the best. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun.
Oh.
Sample of me wares on the house. Now, while you're seeing your way around, Bright, go talk to the lovely lassie who runs the Sora Tower. That's easy. She pulls a mean fight. Sora!
There is so much more to learn. Let's take a look at the map. Dull, really.
The tavern keeper waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome, miss.
Endless are his days.
What? No,
welcome to Izzy's Fizzy's, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new fate maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Well, actually, banishment is a high-level spell that... You know what? For your sake, let's say yes.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only judging you, fate maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our mini. You're in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
It's free, weirdly enough. Where'd you go?
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip-flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you! Ha! Bloody congrats! Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No!
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm.
Let's go!
Kneel and be knighted!
Oh shit, here we go again.
Not so fast, newbie! This is my world now! I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead!
She could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
Bosses.
Fatemaker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Right, hells. What now? It's coming from beyond the docks. Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much!
Ooh. We gotta go with Mr. McGee.
Across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderland. Without the queen, our fate is sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Brett, we're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
Now I do plan to wail and tear my clothes in three. Is there any chance I'm still getting knighted?
Only our queen has the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt. As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
I'm a squire.
Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen.
Oh.
You'll need a vessel. Speak to the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Faith.
Fuck you, man.
I missed my daily song and dance with the forest creatures.
Salutations! We have need of a vessel. Don't ask why.
Let us begin construction post haste. Come and craft your
new. You get to ride a boat? Oh, that's sick. Boston.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
He's a wreck.
Nonsense! I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
May he play forever under the starless sky of the Everlight.
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean.
I can give you some more customizable options. Let's go to the quick change kiosk and see what it gave. Can I teleport to it?
No.
That would be too convenient. Oh, we got some shops. Okay. Refill ammo. Thank you. Bro, everything looks so cool in this game.
Somewhere out there are foes to conquer and secrets to unlock.
Ah, Fizzy Tavern. That's what I need. I wish I could rename my wyvern companion to Little Bub. That's my little wyvern companion's name, by the way. Oh, gave me the option for all black. We gotta make myself look cool, okay? I look a bussin' now, don't worry. Alright, let's get to questing. That bard with a vengeance. Is there any quests to actually get here yet? I think I know where the okay, so I can fast travel through this map too. Fast travel is awesome.
How's my dialect? Can you spend?
Oh, give a fuck, nerd. A gold bar? Say less. Okay, so this is my quest. How do I remove custom waypoint? Oh no. Oh no. Egg. Wait, or this. Waba.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself.
Boss.
But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Drakenkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Can I not get to this side here?
There, a bridge up there. Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a hike.
Oh, I think I gotta exit through their town. Have you heard of Century Age of the Ashes? And why do you have such a large head? It's because I'm in the overworld. It's kind of like...
Hello, my little hellhawk.
It's kind of like fast traveling for the game. Is the unicorn still named Butt Stallion? Of course. Always was. Always we. No, I don't think I have heard of the, that game. I saw you play it. Is it good? Is it, unequivocally bussing?
These hands are ready for blasting!
I have to, like, move my mouse over here. Because I keep hitting it with my stupid cord. I don't think we can do this quest yet, so we'll do this quest instead. Where must I go? Over here. Got it. So like Tales of Symphonia? Kinda. That's actually pretty good, close to how I would put it, actually, yeah. How much damage does this do? That's not bad, actually.
This whole thing is really below my station.
Did I have to go through this part of the portal to get to the other side? I did. Look at me go.
There, a bridge up there. Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
And then you have like these like little encounters in the world that you can do for like loot. You don't have to do them here, but I like them. Let's see what this does.
This whole thing is
I can also throw my hammer now. Oh. That just kills everything. Awesome. How much does this do? Oh, the hammer is like the best thing. Get to melee this D20 for a chance at some loot.